I just like hitting them. I have no idea. I just, yeah, it's pretty entertaining. It's such a nerd. I wonder if it's easier for me to just get out of my car and do it myself. Especially for the big ones. Yeah, it actually is a bit easier if I use rockets. As long as I don't get swarmed, I'll be fine. See, from Tower Recovery to set that perimeter pretty early. Yeah, it's probably a good idea to set up a big perimeter early. Let's see this. I think my problem as well is like I don't have a lot of stone at the moment. I just got unlucky, I guess, at my spawn. There. Actually, yeah. Okay. You blocked off all the key points. That's really good, yeah. Well, there's laser turrets there. I don't see any ammo belts going towards them. So how you manage to keep everything like stocked? Top one has the ammo belt, but that's it? But what if the other ones run out? Lasers only. Oh, okay, you got lasers. Okay. That makes sense. Where's my car? Yeah, 47% evolution, so you'll probably get uranium bullets to help with the lasers. Okay. Sounds deadly. Darn it, I thought I could make it through. But some of their bases are really in awkward areas. Whoa! I wonder if these aliens produce grapes. Because there's a lot of purple juice that comes out of them. Oh crap, man. Stupid boulders. That was my fault. Just red wine. Higher evolution means better fermentation. Mmm, delicious. Ah, oh, come on, stupid rocks. There we go. Okay, let's go back. Damn it! Just like... rocks, I hate them. I hate them so much. They call me Max. Normal Max. There we go, we got the nests. Probably same. It's going for another attack run. Yeah! Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. Yeah! Okay, cool. Let's just ride back to the base. Squish. Whoops. That'll teach me to try right over the bugs. No, why aren't you shooting? It wasn't my fault. I was pressing spacebar and he wasn't shooting. Mileage around 51.8 kilometers an hour. Imagine running away from that. Oh jeez, dude. That's insane. I didn't realize they were that fast. Yeah, if you're being chased by these in real life, I would be peeing my pants. My word. Seems like an average day for Australians. For Australia. Maybe that's why Australia is so deadly. That's where all the animals evolutionize, whatever, evolve. That's the word. Fish. Give me fish. Oh, I've got it in my hotbar. Oh, damn. Keep your arms and your legs inside the car at all times. I think my main problem with that, I was trying to attack them from too close. Ah! Eat rockets, Sith spit. So is this game basically an Australia simulator? Where's my car? Oh, right there. These rockets take out those worms like it's no one's business, and I love it. We still haven't found more stone, have we? Okay. Just die already. Where are those guys going? To the afterlife, that's where. Meow. Thank goodness you can mine rocks from your car. Whoa, there's a nice coal vein. 10 million coal. That's not bad. Whoa, that's a big nest. Well, biggest one I've seen in this level. Further you go, the better the ore patches? Oh, really? I did not know that. Yeah, maybe I should use these guys. Oh crap, that was a mistake. Wow, I didn't save just now, earlier. That was bad. Please don't die! Man, I would kill for some stone. Well, I am killing for some stone, I guess. Even though I haven't found it yet. I suppose the further out you go as well, the bigger the nests. Whoops, I took a wrong turn. Cool, good run. Oh, it's still not done, wow. Okay, let's try that again. One more run. Although, probably won't just be one more. That looked like a scout party, that was probably going to create a nest. Definitely want to take care of them if we see them. And might I add that it's really cool to actually go look for places to go and nest and create one. Oh crap. Cliff. Damn you, Cliff! Let me give grenades bash. Although I have to get pretty close for them. Which kind of sucks. Ah, I can survive. No! that was funny. Ah, no. He ran into me. Let's save after dealing with that group. Die! Weird earth pimple spawner things. No, not these rocks. Come on. I hate rocks. The worst. That was dumb. Now, I'm save scumming like crazy at the moment. No! Another rock. Of course. Okay, that was a good run. That was a good run. Let me just accept that one. Get rid of these guys and save. Actually, I can just go like this. I didn't take much damage. Let me just save here. Cool. I blew up my own car with grenades. I'm smart. Yeah, once that behemoth bites us, I won't be able to do this anymore. Not with the car, at least. I do like going in for my attack runs, though. I find this part of the game very fun as well. Very satisfying. Crap, rocks. Okay. Let's try it for real this time. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Any bigger firepower. It's gonna be worth it in the end because we're gonna find a nice big vein of stone. Hopefully. Aren't you firing? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Well, that's not helpful. We have cleared out quite a few nests though, so that's good. Or bad. Where's my ammo? Okay, there's too much crap in my base to drive around. Cool. Let's fix you up. And how are our advanced circuits going? Actually, they should be going quite well now. Since we... What's the worst that could happen? Them evolving faster? Oh wait, yeah. I think it'd be kind of fun though if I get behemoth biters though. I'd have to up my game a bit. Okay, we're getting there, we're getting there. Okay, ammo. And also repair kits, actually. This is probably full by now. Ah, grenades. Why not? He has ammo, he has some clips. Is that enough?